So, Tartini Art of Bowing, I'm practicing that, or I'm playing that with the accompaniment that Kreisler composed for this theme. I mean, he has a theme and I think three or four variations that are more or less close to what Tartini wrote. And each of them have a different accompaniment also. So I think I could, I mean, the harmony is very simple. It doesn't change much. So there is a line of basso continuo also in my sheet music that yeah, I have edited that in MuseScore so I can play it with a kind of artificial cello sound. But these Kreisler accompaniments, they are different for each of the variation. I mean, they have their own different styles and they don't fit to any, or they don't automatically fit to the variations that I've played, but I will check if there is some kind of fit, because that would also be fun. Also, I mean, I'm playing this through the amazing slowdowner at 78% of speed, and I will have to slow it down even more for the other variations. But anyway, that will be fun to check out. So just the theme for now. I was not holding this F with the little roll at the end long enough, and also this recording, and also it's also written in the Kreisler music, has a quite a big ritardando. And the other strange thing, but that's also according to the Kreisler sheet music, only the second part is repeated. But anyway, so I think I'll do it once more, just for fun. Thank you. slow it down even further, but that's not what this accompaniment is doing. So anyway, and also there is this strange B natural. And there are additions that have maybe the note that one would expect, the B flat. Which is the key, it's the note in the key of F major, and Chrysler also has the B flat. So I think if I play the B natural, it still fits with the recording. Okay, so I want to give myself another chance to play this. Doesn't appear to be that big actually. Okay, good. So that was fun to do. Maybe I'll also play this here. When I exported it, this MuseScore, I thought I would have the metronome lead in, but I don't, so I think I'll just see, maybe.
Thank you.
for the ending. And it's also very slow because I wanted to use it with the other variations too, that I can't play that fast. So anyway, more about that another time. Talk to you soon.